All right, I'm gonna show you guys a better way to wear your grad cap. So first you're gonna take the front of your cap and fold it in. Then you're gonna put it on your head and hold it where you want it. Then to hold it in place, you're gonna put a bobby pin on both sides of the cap. And there you go, it stays in place and is perfect for photos.